Roasted to Go. I love this song. Oh, wow, new version. He said, hey, Joe, we want to go. He said, gitsy, yeah. Baby, come on. Gitsy, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, do it, Jimmy. Why I always find like my police report, the cop next to me is taking another report. A guy driving a limo hit and ran their car. He calls the guy and says, this police department calling, hey, is this your limo? Is this your license number? He's like, yeah. He said, well, you hit somebody. Were you aware of that? Well, I don't think so. Or whatever he said. He said, well, listen, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to go out and call me back. And he said, all right, no, I'll give you 10 minutes. No more than 10 minutes. If I don't hear back from you, I'm listing you as a hit-and-run driver and it'll be a criminal offense. Yeah, he wasn't fucking around. He's like, you got 10 minutes. Go check your car. This lady said she hit you or someone was with her as a witness. If you're a hit-and-run, that's a felony. Whoops. Did you know that? That's a felony in the state if you hit somebody and you leave? I didn't know it was a felony for hit-and-run. I do now. I absolutely do now because I was hearing police officers going, oh, this shoe is a felon. Whoa! At that point, it really doesn't matter how much the damage was. It's still a fucking felony, you asshole. You better go check your car and get back to with your insurance shit, because if you don't, you're a felon. The fact the cop was even giving him the grace of saying, hey, go check and give me your insurance stuff, he was giving him slack. He could have just said, you know, we're coming over to pick your ass up. Hey, hello, Joe. You want to give it a go?
Oh, hello, Joe. Don't say that. I'm so sorry.
Baby, yeah, he's doing a great time thing. I said, more. Give it to me. More, baby. Come on. Bring it on.
What?
Don't forget the G. Mine, that's a bad joke.
God says, I spread the money. I'm living in Monterey. Spread me. I go good on your bread. Say moi.